In this video, we will learn about dimension. First, create an object as a sample. I will create a rectangle with a horizontal dimension notation on the bottom side. Next, we will adjust the appearance of the dimension so that the dimension notation will appear according to what we want. Open options, current drawing preferences, select the dimensions tab. General scale to set the scale of the dimensional notation display. So if we enter number 2, then the dimensional notation display will be double its size. Length factor to set the scale of the dimension numbers. If we enter the number 10, then all the dimensions of the dimension number will be 10 times. Textile. You can choose the type of font you want. I suggest you using a standard font. Text alignment. This function is to set the position of the text. Choose align, then the text orientation will follow the dimension line. If you choose horizontal, then the text orientation will always be horizontal. Dimension line gap serves to set the distance of the text from the dimension line. Color to select the text color. Offset, the distance of the dimension line from the object. enlarge the extension length of the dimension line. Color to select the line color. Width to select the thickness of the line. Dimension lines, arrows, and ticks. Arrow size functions to adjust the size of the dimension arrow if we choose to use the arrows for the dimension line model. Tick size to determine the size of the tick dimension if we choose to use ticks for the dimension line model. When we fill in the tick value, we automatically choose tick as the dimensional model. If we make the tick value 0, then we automatically choose the arrow as the dimension line model. Width, you can choose width of the dimension line here. Color, this is for the color of the arrow or the tick. Format units. Linear units, choose decimal if you want to show the simple real measure. Linear precision, this is to display the precision level of the dimensions. Linear zeros. Mark remove left to remove zero in the left side from the comma. Mark remove right to remove zero in the right side from the comma. Decimal separator. You can choose a period or comma as a decimal separator. Angular units, angular precision, and angular zeros for angular dimensions. After you setting your drawing preferences, click OK. Now, we will learn to display dimensions. Use horizontal for horizontal objects. Select horizontal. Click at the first point and click at the second point. Next, use vertical for vertical objects. Align dimensions used for align object. I use this tool only for not a horizontal or not a vertical object. Angular, use for angular dimension to show an angular measure. Thank you.